Reynolds. I was born near Bonfire Hill. That was many years ago, but I remember still. My brothers and my sisters, as we played near the den, with never caring on the world, my life was easy then. When I was scarcely 9 months old, I first met with the house. I heard their voices in the wood as I came above ground. I found it very easy to leave them in my way. I travel many miles a day. It was to prove my faith. While I was on my journey, I met her in a copse. She had a handsome thick red coat. Straight when my heart was lost, we spent many seasons together. Had 7 cups all told. I thank the hands for sending me along that distant road. Oft times when a stalking rabbits on my own, I heard the distant hunting horn that called the swallows home. Oft times the hounds would follow me, and I would have my fun. Across the fields and meadows, I'd hear the maiden run. Years have passed, my vixen died. Now I am on my own. My legs are tired, my coat is rough, all my skin is sown. I do not wish a lingering death. I'll meet the hounds again and lead them on one final chase. Once more they'll serve. My name is Old Reynolds. I was born near Bonfire Hill. That was many years ago, but I remember still. My vision.